More breaking news closer to home. Sam's Club in Seekonk, Warwick, and Fall River are officially closing for good today. The Warehouse Clubs, a subsidiary of Walmart, were scheduled to be open through Friday, but a Walmart spokesperson says in the past several hours, today will be their last day in operation. The company says it's going to continue to work with associates to get them placed at other stores.